First connects GT100+ and Autel MK808Z-BT VCI. Then connect the ECU according to the wiring diagram. And finally connect the power supply. After the connection, automatic diagnosis begins. Click DTC and FFN. Click I am readiness. Click live data. Click vehicle information. Click Vehicle Status.